Can you get the board?
Two equal sides of a triangle are each 5 meters less than. So twice its third side. If the perimeter of a triangle is 55 meters, do you know perimeter means? Total length of a closest figure is called perimeter. Find the length of its sides. Okay, now? Suppose this is my triangle and these two sides are equal. This is my third side. Be concentrated. Two equal sides of a triangle. Two equal sides of a triangle. Is 5 centimeters less. 5 centimeters less than twice its third side. That means, suppose our third side BX. This is my third side. BX. Then, the two equal sides of triangle are 5 centimeters less. 5 centimeters less means what?
Minus.
Twice its
third side.
Third. Twice means what?
2x.
This is 2x minus 5. This is also 2x minus 5. Once again, I'm telling. Here clearly the third side bx. The equal sides are 5 less than means 5 subtract. And twice its
third side.
This is third side. Keep it twice and subtract 5. Then we get third side. These two are 2x minus 5 because these two are equal sides. Nice was trying. Two sides are equal. Everybody knows. So sum of these sides is called perimeter. So as per the problem, 2x minus 5 plus 2x minus 5 plus x, this is equals to 55 because it's given 55 meters. So 2x plus 2x plus 2x, how much?
5x.
2x plus 2x plus x.
5x.
So 5x. Minus 5 minus 5 minus 10 is equals to 55. This is minus 5, will go this side.
Plus
5. Sorry. Minus 10 will go this side.
Plus
10. So 5x is equals to 55 plus 10. 5x is equals to 65. 5 times x, that means 5 into x. 5 year multiple will go this side. Divide. Whom it will be divided? 65. So x is equal to 65 by 5. How many times? 13 5s are? 13 5s
are?
So that is equal to 13. So therefore, the third side how much?
13.
This is third side, right? 13. Therefore, third side is equal to 30 meters. So equal sides is equal to 2 times 36. Sorry, 2 times 30 minus 5, right? 2 times 13, 26 minus 5. How much?
21.
So this is 21 and this is also 21. Why? Right?
Equal.
There are equal sides. Is it clear or not? 5 less than twice its third side. Twice means what? 2 times of 13 minus 5. It's clear?
Yes.